vegetable patch. Some of our olive trees over there. What's left of our tomatoes? There you see artichokes, our vineyard, some more olive trees here. These are various forms of lettuce, cabbages of all sorts. These are fennel. This is fennel. Vines, which are everything has been picked, and this will be pruned around about February, March next year. This is another olive grove. This is our firewood. There's quite a bit of it. Most of this wood is olive. This is the back of the house. Couple of lemon trees there and some oranges. And this is the front lawn. More olives. This is the front of the house. And here we are. So this is where we live.